We thank you for giving us the floor. Our organization asks Norway to explain why they attacked Junior D, international NGO, and its president. Does the raid against an NGO working in human rights meeting the good practices with regard to a human rights-based approach to good governance? We ask for immediate investigation to know who initiated the actions against Junior D in Norway and who supported them from outside. Besides these questions, we would like to pose the following ones. Is it a positive sign of the good governance in public sector when the Norwegian Immigration Authority officially states that it cannot issue the work residence to Junior D employees because of the negative press articles? Is it a democratic principle that the police leak the document to the press, aiming to create a bad image of the organization before any court? Why Norwegian authority until now refused to reveal to the Junior D lawyers the papers related to the case and all questions posed to Junior D staff? Are secret files and closed doors of the court support the good governance practice? Why the Norwegian government does not coordinate with other countries to know the truth in this case? All these questions have suddenly been addressed to a country with previous strong human rights records, and we strongly believe that they will be taken into consideration so to correct the made mistakes in good governance practice. Thank you, Mr. Vice President. Thank you for giving us the floor. Our organization asks Norway to explain why they attacked Junior D, international NGO, and its president. Does the raid against an NGO working in human rights meeting the good practices with regard to a human rights-based approach to good governance? We ask for immediate investigation to know who initiated the actions against Junior D in Norway and who supported them from outside. Besides these questions, we would like to pose the following ones. Is it a positive sign of the good governance in public sector when the Norwegian Immigration Authority officially states that it cannot issue the work residence to Junior D employees because of the negative press articles? Is it a democratic principle that the police leak the document to the press, aiming to create a bad image of the organization before any court? Why Norwegian authority until now refused to reveal to the Junior D lawyers the papers related to the case and all questions posed to Junior D staff? Are secret files and closed doors of the court support the good governance practice? Why the Norwegian government does not coordinate with other countries to know the truth in this case? All these questions have suddenly been addressed to a country with previous strong human rights records, and we strongly believe that they will be taken into consideration so to correct the made mistakes in good governance practice. Thank you, Mr. Vice President.